Barry Windham. Right there you see him, the United States champion. And he has had his share of major problems with hot stuff Eddie Gilbert. And his manager, J.J. Dillon, will also be wrestling in this match. J.J.'s made some very strange negotiations in the last few weeks. But I understand the horsemen have not been extremely happy with. And I think this match here is another indication that Barry does not want to be in a match with his brother. But J.J. negotiated the match. And I'm sure we'll see Barry wrestle most of the match as he starts out against his arch rival, Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Dollar and elbow tie-up. Two of the great young stars here in the NWA. Face-to-face here. Windham trying to intimidate Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert here at the outset. I don't think this young man from Lexington, Tennessee knows the word fear. Another collar and elbow tie-up. Good arm drag by the United States heavyweight champion. Barry Windham will defend the United States heavyweight title against Lex Luger at the Chi-Town Rumble 89 Monday night, February 20th in Chicago. And one more time, Windham tries the physical intimidation of Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert, but to no avail. For you fans that cannot be with us in Chicago on February 20th, I encourage you to call your local cable company for program availability. Where you and your family have the opportunity to see this big event live as it happens in the comfort of your own home. Nice roll up by Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert, got a near fall out of it. Gilbert and Windham are both considered two of the finest tacticians in the sport today. And we all know and can document the history between Barry Windham and Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Nice takeover by Gilbert right up to the arm bar. But Windham stands up and he really relieves the pressure off the arm bar. He's got that leverage advantage because he's so tall. And we get a clean break. Verbal intimidation, physical intimidation. It's just not going to work against Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Great arm drag takeover by Gilbert as he got underneath Windham. Wrist lock, and now Windham retaliates. Good counter wrestling here. Falls back with Eddie Gilbert, but Gilbert jumps up, right back up to his feet. As we said, we know that Barry was very displeased that this match was signed. And I think we can point our finger to J.J. Dillon in that regard. J.J. signed the match, but he's not wrestling in it. He's got his tights on, but we haven't seen him in action yet. Windham wants to lock hands with Gilbert and show his strength. Now he's got, Windham has, look at the leverage advantage he's going to have. Look how high up his hand is. He's 6'6". And Gilbert knows that. Nice retaliation. He just nailed J.J. Dillon. And the veteran manager was popped right in the nose by Eddie Gilbert. As I said, from the Flair Windham camp, I hear they have not been extremely pleased with some of the negotiations that J.J. has executed in recent weeks. I think this match, as I mentioned, is a prime example of that. Barry was very adamant that he did not want to get into a match involving his brother. Another collar and elbow tie-up, waist locking, Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert taking him off his feet. Gilbert trying to set out, and he does it. Great quickness by Gilbert setting out on Barry Windham. Been amateur wrestling, Gilbert would have had points for an escape there. Still to come, another tag team battle. Fantastics meet Paul Dangerously's original Midnight Express later in the hour. Right hand, big right hand by Windham. Follows it up with one to the back of the head. Irish whip, but it's reversed. And Gilbert elevates the United States heavyweight champion. And Gilbert is really ready to fight here. Corner talking to J.J. Dillon, getting some instructions. I don't know why I didn't tag him unless J.J. just is afraid of Eddie Gilbert and doesn't want to compete in this environment.
Okay. Come on, come on. Hey.
Windham raked the eyes. I thought we might have a clean break there. Windham raked the eyes now and is taking over on hopped up Eddie Gilbert. Gilbert goes for the ride. Reverse elbow by the 6'6" United States heavyweight champion, whom, as I mentioned, will wrestle Lex Luger for the coveted U.S. heavyweight title at the Chi-Town Rumble 89 in Chicago on February the 20th. Windham with a slam, and he's being very arrogant and obstinate. Crawling up to the top, Gilbert will take advantage of this. Gilbert will seize this opportunity. And the U.S. champion comes crashing down. Lateral press by Gilbert. He got a one only. Both men back up to their feet very quickly. Side hit lock by Eddie Gilbert. But Windham falls away with Gilbert. A modified version of a belly to back suplex. And Barry perhaps has regained the momentum in this match. What a right hand. Big thunderous ride. Windham with a power slam on hops up Eddie Gilbert, and now J.J. Dillon, the elder statesman in the NWA, wanting to be tagged in now that Gilbert is in an incapacitated position. J.J.'s loosening up, and Gilbert's DDTing Windham. In trouble. Here comes Kendall Windham in the ring. Kendall Windham. Windham just sucker punched Eddie Gilbert. Kendall Windham has sided with his brother Barry, and now the Windham brothers double teaming hops up Eddie Gilbert. Kendall Windham has turned on hops up Eddie Gilbert, turned his allegiance to his brother. Gilbert is really a marked man by Kendall and Barry Windham, quite obviously here. You've got to think Ric Flair has had something to do with this situation, as Gilbert one more time has been humiliated and crippled.